few of these spots that got out of place. Oh, just kidding, that's permanent. Hi everybody, welcome to another Thunder Thigh Thursday. We're getting real up close and personal today. Well, I'm pale. So today, I have tiny hands, and we're gonna be doing the Tiny Hands Makeup Challenge. It's so hot in here. Okay, let's get right into it. Okay, so I know a lot of beauty gurus start with the eyes, but I don't do that because I don't get it. So we're gonna start with the foundation. I'm just gonna pick up my foundation here. Okay. Okay. And here is the foundation. We're just gonna go ahead and squeeze this directly onto the face because I don't know how else I'm gonna do with this. Come on. We're just gonna keep trying to squeeze. Oh, that worked. Oh, you guys, I squeezed it out with this hand on the hair. Okay, that was a lot though. Too much. Definitely too much. We're just gonna rub this in with our hands because we don't need brushes. And look, the great thing about this foundation here is that it actually matches the hands. It doesn't match my skin, but it matches my tiny hands today because I bought this foundation when I was spray tan. Oh my god, it's not the same color of my body at all. Let me see if I can get my brush to just blend it a little better. There we go. Okay, so we're just gonna wipe our hands on this towel really quick. Maybe make them a little less slippery. Okay, come on. Get over the hump there. And we just need to blend. Come on, blend! Please, turn around. I'm not giving up on you. Okay, this is, oh my gosh! Okay, everything is okay. This is a good one, I feel it. Okay, so we're done with our foundation. Next step is we're gonna put a little concealer under these dark circles here. On second thought, I don't think my eye bags look too bad today, so we're just gonna skip that step. Next step is we're going to contour our face using Tarte's Pro Glow. Here's our contour palette. A firm grasp on our contouring brush. Dunk it into the brown powder, and then we just apply it under our cheekbones. I'm getting a hand cramp. Not in my tiny ones. There we go. Oh, just like, there we go, that's it. I see some contouring there. Now we're just gonna put it on the other cheek, on the other cheekbone. Stupid tiny hands. There we go. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah. And then we'll do some here. That's all the contouring we need to do, that's for sure. I'm just gonna stick the back of my hand in this glitter to do some highlight. Oh yeah. I'm gonna highlight those low cheekbones. Now, we're going to attempt the eyebrows. I never knew how hard it was to have tiny hands. We're just going to draw in the eyebrows a little bit, like so. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. No, dog, no. Zero, I'm doing well. I'm filling in my brows. Oh my gosh, this is it. Yes, that's better than when I have normal hands. Let's make these cheeks nice and rosy instead of just orange. I'll be using my Coralista by Benefit. Okay, I'm now dunking it in the powder. I'm just gonna put this on cheeks, like so. Maybe we'll just use our hands in the blush. There we go. Who needs a brush? We don't. We got our tiny hands. There it is. Oh my God, ouch. Okay, now we're just gonna pick up our favorite eyeshadow palette. We're just gonna put some eyeshadow on. It's gonna be so fun, you guys. So we don't like using brushes. We've determined that. So I'm just gonna dunk my tiny little baby fingers into Plum Pudding. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, buddy. So, you know, sometimes it makes it look like you have a black eye, and that's okay. Just rub it in. Shut up! And yeah, we just kind of, we're going for a dramatic look. No problem here. Like, hey, everybody, look at me. I'm beautiful. Even with my tiny hands, you can't stop me. I could do anything that you can do. Anything you can do, I can do. Smaller. Okay, good. This is good. Yeah. This seems right. Next step, simple. Pounce my liner. Easy. Okay. Come on. Come on. We're going to do a winged eyeliner. I have a firm grip now, so I'm just gonna go for it. Okay. No. Oh my God. Great stuff, you guys. And then you just wanna bring it out with your eye. Make a nice thin line there. This looks fun. We're going for a bold look, so we're just gonna even that. Oh, good stuff. And there it is. We got one eye done, no problem. Now, we're just gonna do the same thing on the other eye, because this is exactly what we wanted on the right eye. So if we can just repeat it for the left eye, we're in business. Oh yeah, right there. Good. Don't drop them, tiny hands. You're doing fine. Okay, yeah. There it is. Oh, I'm amazed. I have not seriously injured myself at this point. Oh. There we have it. Just like a casual winged eyeliner. Nothing crazy. Well, honestly, that's fine. And we're almost done, you guys. We'll just pop open our Perversion Urban Decay. I'm forgetting words. Mascara. There it is. Okay, this is like a normal way to hold mascara. It's like what the beauty gurus have taught me, that this is actually the proper way to do it. Okay. Okay. And you don't want a lot. You know, you already have a lot of eyeliner, so really, this is just bonus. Now we're just gonna put this Marc Jacobs lipstick on. I think it's, the color is Cream and Sugar. And it's okay if you get a little bit of a mascara on there too. Beautiful. Lastly, we're just gonna put on some setting spray because we want this look to last all night long. Okay, and then you just use a firm grip. Okay, you guys think I'll get invited to BeautyCon? There! I got some! Ouch! Okay, that's probably enough anyways. We are set and ready to go! Yes! You guys, this is our final look. I think we look beautiful. I think we're ready for a night out. Oh boy, I'm a disaster. Thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe. Come back next Thursday. I'll be here. If you want me to do more tiny hand videos, comment below. Let me know. And that's all I got. If you want to be my shout out for next week, follow me on Instagram at Megan W. McCarthy. My Megan Minion this week is Mr. Mallet. It appears as if he just posts a lot of duck pictures, so I love that. Thank you guys again. You're the best. I love you. I love all you guys. Don't you ever forget it. I'll see you next week. Okay, I love you all. Who's my precious angel boy? Who is it? Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Bye.